or police?
A guy was speeding around in his car. Obviously, he had a car accident.
That's a lie, man.
He's no accident. When fight is five against the one.
Ned here could have beat McGowan, but his arm's behind his back.
We go.
What? What, are you kidding me?
Let me fight him.
No.
You want to fight me?
Julissa, no fighting. Please.
Colonel, she wants to fight me.
Mr. Miyagi, if I'm ever going to respect myself, I have to do this.
No. No. Mr. Miyagi, please tell her she's going to get hurt.
Eric. Julie's all right. Now is time. Just remember, true strength comes from inside.
If you're gonna do this, you put her away. Do you understand me?
Sir. Guys, this is really embarrassing. But okay. Give me your best shot.
Slow down. Use your strength.
Good, Julie. It really was. Stop this!
Eric, no.
But it wasn't good enough.
Come on!
Come on, Julie.
Focus, Julie, sir.
Little girl, let's just go home.
Oh!
saving anyone. Trinity is everywhere.
I made a promise.
No. No, no, no.
You're not getting out of here.
No!
You see, Richard, send him my regards.
You messed with the wrong family.
Are you ready to die, little girl?
I might be if I have to look at that shit stain you call a face.
Thank you.
think you can cure me with little needle?
You showed up. These parties bore me to death.
Get out of there right now. You've got an army heading your way.
Frank, get out! Forget it! Tez, we're taking the car.
This is what I do, you know what I'm saying? It's like, as far as I'm... Hey, my...
Nie tak ja ожидал провести этот вечер.
Я знаю, что вы ждали. Так лучше, поверьте.
На кого ты работаешь? На Лермонтова, да? Он все еще думает, что мы должны через него толкнуть наш товар?
Я думала, генерал Сологуб отвечает за экспорт.
Сологуб? Курьер, он прикрытие. Твоя устаревшая информация подводит тебя.
знаменитая черная вдова.
Оказалось просто, что одно красивое личко.
Вы правда думаете, что я красива?
Скажи Лермонтову, что он нам не нужен, чтобы толкнуть танки. Скажи ему, он выбыл. Так...
You may have to write it down.
Да? Это ее.
Ты слушай внимательно.
You're at 114 Selensky Plaza, third floor. We have an F-22 exactly 8 miles out. Put the woman on the phone or I will blow up the block before you can make the lobby. We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
Look, you can't pull me out of this right now.
Natasha.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold.
Oh!
That is for Cassidy.
Time to butter the toast, Michael. And if you're lucky, I'll let you lick the knife. You always thought I was flirting with you, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you wanted to fuck me.
I did. I always wanted to fucking kill you. Just so you know, I begged Milton to let me go and kill that bitch of an ex-girlfriend of yours.
If you made it this far, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.